need to get that arc reactor back before it's used for purposes too dire to contemplate. Follow the signal and find it.
I'm zeroing in on the arc reactor signal, but it's gonna take a while to pinpoint it exactly. It seems to be coming from somewhere in the financial district.
It's, what's his name? Eagle Eye.
Right. We've located the signal. Updating the coordinates now. Follow the trail.
Is it a bird?
Watch it, buddy.
Boom!
It's, what's his name?
That last update. Someone spilled shawarma sauce on the monitor. Patching through some accurate coordinates now.
Nope. Times Square?
That looked very square to me.
The signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Check the surroundings for anything suspicious.
It doesn't look like a Hydra base.
Expect a sign that says, "Welcome to the secret Hydra base."
Oh, watch it, buddy.
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons, the Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled. We don't know who's waiting for us down here.
Hydra!
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do on these fancy doors. This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?
Hydra, all right. I can see Red Skull from here.
And Loki's with them? What are they planning?
Like the door they went through was locked, and there's no panel to hack it. We'll have to find another way around.
Some days I just feel like a cog in the machine.
I wouldn't look down if I were you.
Never miss. Thank you.
small step for man, one giant climb up a Hydra rocket. Going up.
Switch. We'll need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
It works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Red Skull, I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme. And I thought I was a hothead.
Calculations predict a 95% chance of failure, Captain. You should give up now.
Really? How does he smell? Terrible.
just as ridiculous now as the first time we met, Captain. People, you are just a bygone relic. You can't defeat me. The Red Skull is always ready. Destroy the mighty Arnim Zola! You cannot win. No, you can't!
Destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
Fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
I've just remembered. I gotta go buy some more hair gel. I'll catch up to you.
Something about that big rainbow road. Looking at it, I just feel like I want to race!
What?
Sorry, just talking to myself.
We've got someone waiting for you at the foot of the Bifrost. I assume you know who it is. You'd better go meet him as soon as possible.